I once again reiterate my earlier affirmation that Najanankumbi is my home. I'm at peace with my conscience. I'm at peace with my heart. I'm at peace with my soul. In good and bad times, in sickness and in health, in swallowing tear gas or watermelons, in eating chiboko or chicken drumsticks, we shall always trudge together.